really important topic. Getting jobs, sex, supporting families, being lost. Thousands in prison for doing nothing but smoking marijuana. There are marijuana today that is stronger in our society without a doubt. But the reason why it's out there and stronger is because of marijuana prohibition. All of these statistics that you heard earlier about the violence and the killing of both the police officers and everyone else is occurring under today's system of marijuana prohibition. Were to in fact make this marijuana no longer illegal for adults, that is not at all the same thing as condoning it. We don't condone smoking cigarettes or using of alcohol, etc. So to put that label on it, I think is inappropriate. Nothing is going to be legalized. It is a program of a strictly regulated distribution, just like alcohol and cigarettes. The illegal dealers do not ask for ID, so let's make it less available for children by regulating and controlling it. We are continuing with this failed program for all of its defects, so-called, because we want to reduce the exposure of the lifestyle of marijuana usage and marijuana selling to our children, and it's doing the opposite. Today, it is easier for our young people to get marijuana than it is alcohol. And if you don't want to listen to me, ask any teenagers you can find. They will tell you that. So I say, let's reverse that. Let's turn it around. Let's regulate it. Let's control it. Because this prohibition is not working.